Now consider a numerical on Pelton wheel. A Pelton wheel has to be designed for a flowing data. Power to be developed 6000 kilowatt. Net head available 300 meter. Speed is 550 RPM revolution per minute. Ratio of jet diameter of wheel. The ratio of jet diameter to wheel diameter 1/10. And overall efficiency is 85%. Find the number of jet and diameter of wheel and quantity of water required. In this question, power will be given, net head will be given, revolution per minute is given, and ratio of jet diameter to the wheel diameter will be 1/10, and overall efficiency is 85%. Then find out number of jet, diameter of wheel, and quantity of water that is discharged. Now, assume that Kv is equal to 0.98 and Ku is equal to 0.46. But you know that velocity is equal to Kv into under root 2jh. Kv is the velocity ratio and Ku is the speed ratio. Yeah, velocity coefficient भी कर सकते हैं और speed coefficient भी कर सकते हैं इसको Ku को. But mathematical equation of V is equal to Kv under root 2gh. Put L values. Kv is equal to 0.98 into under root 2 into 9.81 into 300, which is equal to 75.19 meter per second. Now, speed K U is equal to K into under root 2gh. And speed ratio जो provided है आपके पास 0.46 into under root 2 into 9.81 into 300 net head. That means ये जो आपका आया speed जो आपका आया 35.29 meter per second. Now you know that overall efficiency is equal to power by WQH. That means overall efficiency will be 85%. That means 0.85, which is equal to power into power in kilowatt, so 6000 into 10 to power 3 upon W is equal to rho into G, that means 9810 into Q into head. That means discharge is equal to 2.399 meter cube per second. This is the discharge, the rate of flow of water. Now you also know that speed is also given as pi dn upon 60. So you have calculated u. That means pi into d into 550 upon 60 equal to 35.29, and put the value of pi 3.141, yeah, 22 upon 7, and calculate the d in the same equation. D is equal to 1.225 meter. Now in question, diameter of jet upon diameter of wheel, a small d upon capital D is equal to 1/10. Then small d is equal to 1.225, because of we have also calculated capital D, 1.225 upon 10, which is equal to 0.1225 meter, which is equal to 122.5 mm. Now area of jet is equal to pi by 4 into d squared, and put the value of d and a small area, that means jet area is equal to 0.0118 meter square. Now total jet area required is equal to Q by V. Put the value of Q and V, which is equal to 0.03 319 meter squared. I have jet area and total area. Hence, number of jet required. Total area will be 0.0319 upon 1 jet. That means 0.0118, which is equal to 2.7, that is 3. Thus, 3 jets are required, each having a diameter d equal to 0.0319 upon 3 into pi by 4 to power half, which is equal to 0.1164, which is equal to 164.4 mm. Now, capital small d upon capital D is equal to 0.1164 upon 1.225, which is equal to 1 upon 10.52, which is close to the given value. So that means we will correct, because of ratio is 1 by 10, approximate ratio is 1 by 10.52. That means our calculation will be correct. We will be right. Hum galat nahi hai, kyunki humne check kar liya, small d by capital D ka jo ratio hai, 1 upon 10.52 tha, जो हमने कैलकुलेट किया. बट इन क्वेश्चन स्मॉल डी अपन कैपिटल जी जो था गिवन आपका 1/10, सो इट विल बी द क्वेश्चन, द आंसर विल बी करेक्ट एंड क्वेश्चन विल आल्सो करेक्ट. दिस इज द चेक्ड, हमने चेक कर लिया कि स्मॉल डी अपॉन डायमीटर ऑफ जेड अपॉन डायमीटर ऑफ फ्यूल इक्वल टू 1 upon 10.52, दैट मीन्स इक्वल टू 1 upon 10. Any query? Okay, thank you.